calculation of mole, when mass is given, which is given, when mass is given, number of moles, when mass is given, number of moles, number of moles equals to, this is indicated by small n, number of moles equals to mass in grams by molecular mass. Which mass? Molecular mass. Mass in grams by molecular mass. Second one, when number of entities, means number of atoms, molecules, like that, number of entities, when number of entities are given, when number of entities are given, number of moles, number of moles equals to number of entities, number of entities by Na or R Avogadro number. Avogadro's number. Which one? Avogadro's number. For example, number of moles of CO2 equals to number of molecules of CO2 by Avogadro number. Avogadro number. So therefore, number of molecules in equals to number of moles into Avogadro number. Number of moles into which one? Avogadro number. Then third one, when volume is given, when volume of a gas, when volume of a gas is given, the first one is molar volume. Which volume? Molar volume. One mole of any gas occupies 22.4 liters or 22,400 ml at STP, means standout temperature and pressure, known as STP, is known as which one? Molar value. Which value? Molar value. So therefore, number of moles, number of moles of a gas equals to volume of given gas, volume of given gas by volume volume occupied at STP. At STP. This equals to N equals to volume of gas by 22.4 liters . This is in which one? Liters. When ml is given, volume of gas in ml by 22,400 ml. So by using this principle, volume of a gas is calculated.